What's up guys, it's your boy Manix HD here, and today we're back with a 200k silver BPL squad builder. Starting the team off, we'll go with a newly transferred player, Westwood. He's a pretty solid goalkeeper. He's got 78 diving, 79 reflexes, 73 handling, 74 kicking and 70 positioning. Moving on to the middle centre back, we will go with, if it loads, Okore. He was an amazing 93 strength stat. He's also got 76 pace and he's 6 foot. He's got medium high work rating and 84 heading. He's managed to score one goal for us and get one assist. Moving on to the right centre back, we will go with Mariapa, who has also got decent pace for a centre back and has got 81 heading. Moving on to the left centre back and the final centre back, who will go with newly transferred Zuma. He's got 70 pace and 80 heading. He's also 6'3". Moving on to the left wing back, we will go with Van Aanholt. He's got 91 pace and that's pretty much him. That's a standout stat on him. Moving on to the right wing back, we will go with Klein, who managed to score an amazing goal for us. He's got 84 pace and has high medium work rates. Moving on to the right CM, we will go with Wanyama. He's got 75 pace, 77 defending, 75 dribbling and 84 heading. He's also got 89 strength and great long shots. He's managed to score 4 goals for us and get 1 assist. Moving on to the middle CM, we will go with Diame, who I've said in a previous video how OP this guy is. He's got 78 pace, 76 heading, 82 dribbling and 72 defending. He's got 83 strength and his 4-star weak foot. He's also got an excellent long shot. He as well has managed to get 4 goals for us and 3 assists. Moving on to the left CM, we'll go with Tete. He's got 78 pace and a 69 shooting, but believe me guys, his shots are very powerful. Probably the best out of the three CM with 88 shot power. He's managed to score 3 goals for us and get 1 assist. Moving on to the left striker, we will go with Egbon Lahore. He's got 90 pace and 82 strength, which is an excellent combination for a striker. He's got 70 shooting, 74 dribbling and 74 heading, as well as having 4 star weak foot. He's managed to get 4 goals for us and 5 assists. Moving on to the last player of the team, we will go with Mayuka, who has 91 acceleration and 90 agility. He's also got 90 sprint speed. He's got 4-star weak foot and 4-star skill moves. He's managed to get 4 goals for us and 1 assist. He's got perfect work rates, high attacking and low defensive. So this is the team, guys. If you want to go... This is the team, guys. If you liked the video, leave a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe and leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed. I'm going to leave you out with some of the goals we scored. See you next time, guys. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can let a lie running for my life. I will always want you. You're dead to me. Yeah.